Suddenly, playing cards have resurfaced in my life. Yes, it's true, and it's very exciting, because playing cards have very fond memories for me. I grew up playing a lot of cards with my family, because family of six, gotta keep them entertained, and playing cards are just good for that, and I like games, we all seem to like games. And then at high school, we'd play cards when we should have been working, just because it was sort of more fun. Yeah. And last night, right? Okay, I was at work and this guy produced a pack of cards and he's like, you know any card tricks? I'm like, uh-huh. I tried to make something up on the spot and it didn't really work. So he was like, you really don't know any card tricks, do you? I'm like, no, but I gave it a shot. And then tonight I went to this launch party for a short film competition and the theme was chance and they had this blackjack table set up and I kind of spent the whole night playing blackjack. I hope I'm not addicted now. That could be dangerous. But it was really fun. And that sort of got me thinking, like, do kids still play cards? I really hope so, because wonderful, and I'd like to think that it's timeless. Oh. So, tonight, I realized that my shorts are ripped, and there's a hole at the back where you can see my undies. They're bright red. Yeah. Oh well.